2009, Dream Ikenaga from Japan created P2P Paddle. This effect can make the chocolate on a biscuit stick vanish, appear, change, and transport. This genius idea takes a classic to a new level. In 2015, I created the same effect for Eve based on this idea, but the difference is you can eat everything at the end. Now, the latest version of P2P Paddle is presented to you. The gimmick looks highly realistic. And we'll also teach you how to use a real biscuit stick to perform this trick.
Watch this. 3, 2, 1.
P2P Paddle comes in two versions, standard and deluxe. You just need to make your own choice.